I probably had the most amazing experience as an actor in terms of collaborating with makeup team, which is Fashion Move.
They really helped me finding Moeen. He's a mechanic by profession, but there are other jobs that he's into. He's a survivor, a hustler. A large part of an actor's discovery comes from costume, hair and makeup. It's a clue that makeup person can give you by giving you something like a scar.
The crease in the nails and the grease in the hair and the whole body can.
Which says a lot about the character. It's always a small thing that makes the character relatable.
Because he's a mechanic and he works in a garage and he's out and he's from the slums and he's in the sun, we wanted to kind of break him down further. So it was quite gritty. We had to warm up his complexion. He smokes a lot. So we gave him the nicotine stains. We embedded dirt in him. It's not just sitting on his skin, it's kind of part of him.
I was glad that I'm getting to work with him because now I know why people rely on them.